He wants to challenge you to something.
A challenge, you say?
Yeah,
a
challenge.
Well, I gladly accept whatever it is because I'm better than you at everything there is to be better at.
Okay, I lied. He hit six.
Stop it! No, no, that's
Shut
a good
up.
Strategy.
That's how it works.
I say we disqualify him. Look, it's in front of his face!
Put that over.
He's just doing a bicep.
Shoulder
Yes! Come on! Yes!
No!
You lose! No! I did it!
Alright, I'm gonna try it because I haven't done it in a long time.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah, let's see where you're at.
I'm not gonna do well.
So a year ago, you were at 151.
Yeah, so my analyst here is that because Xavier's walking now, he's gonna do terrible.
Yeah.
He doesn't hit his upper body the way he used to, and.
This is very true.
He's gonna go home as the champion of whatever this game is.
And you know, I'm a wrestler, so my neck is all kinds of crunchy.
Just beat Mansoor. Just beat Mansoor.
I don't know if I can.
For the culture.
I don't know if I can.
Oh, no! No, I can't play now. I can't mess up for the culture.
Lose
for
to
the
Mansoor.
Culture.
Lose to Mansoor.
For our culture.
We've pitted them against each other and see who is.
This is what they
this
want.
This is what they want.
We're falling for their trap.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm so nervous.
Oh, look at the...
Engage. Engage your glutes.
Yeah. I'm a little worried for you.
Did you notice how you tickling me did nothing?
Yeah, I know. That was weird. Are you not ticklish?
I have a metallic fortitude and a will of steel.
I'm sorry, what?
It means I have no...
Oh, memory. It's already...
So you don't feel anything.
I don't feel anything.
Like your armpits.
He's got a thick layer of deodorant. Can't feel it.
Yeah.
You know there's aluminum in deodorant?
Aluminium?
Yeah.
Losing it!
No, he's not.
He's already losing it. He's not even in the 60s.
He's distributing his
strength. What he did was take a rest pause.
That's BS. It should have ended right there.
Look, he's not even in anymore! It's over!
Oh. I told you the rules.
That's
smart. Oh, wait, he's cheating.
No, that's smart.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
The game allows
it. This is cowardly! He's waiting for the ball!
That's MLG.
That is BS.
You want to be on a pro team or not, kids?
Yeah. This is how you win Ring Fit at Evo.
Huh?
Come on, are you kidding me?
Main stage Ring Fit.
Man.
He takes a fall.
That was pushing it right there.
Careful.
It was. I almost died.
I have a word for you.
He's just a strategy.
This is terrible.
This is strategy.
I can feel my love for the game dying.
Maybe you should have learned how to play it.
This is like aim assist.
Come on.
I feel like I have to try it again now because.
Oh, he's gyrating.
Oh,
I'm gonna slide right past these boys.
Look at the culture.
No!
I should have done it until 83 just to do it.
You know he has a PhD.
No, almost.
Well,
we got to the dissertation phase and then the school just really wasn't feeling it.
What?
It was a thing, it was a whole thing. I had to quit and
you have a PhD.
Transfer. And I have the knowledge, just not the power. Of the paper,
No.
You know.
This is clearly proven.
Is learning a very important lesson today.
It looks
today.
Like you're getting better with age.
Well, that's usually what happens. I am 35 now. Thank you. I do look pretty good.
You're like a fine wine.
Thank you. It's just starting to hurt real bad.
Ask you two, like, how do you feel right now? Like, not only were you like outperformed, but you also like outsmart.
That's the culture we all want.
Well, we all want.
Don't start
this. This is a lesson to all the kids that if you really want to succeed in life, just cheat.
But look at me. Look at this. I'm reaching heights that I could have never believed
he's
I could ever
stronger!
Achieve. Yesterday, nothing left but a mile away, and loneliness ain't killing me no more. I am
stronger.
Okay.
Where did we finish at?
Ali, I didn't know you had
moves
like that.
My God. Stronger?
No, just the dance moves.
Oh, I can dance, bro. Analyst can dance. Record it.
Yeah. Please. Yeah. That's how you beat the system.
Some would say that
I want to do this one again.
This is the better.
Because now you have a strategy.
The purer sport.
Yes.
Now you have the brains with the
brains. Yeah, so I'm picking up on with the strategy.
Okay. You're picking up what he's putting down?
Yeah, take a breath, you know? Take a breath.
Okay. My hot take here is we're not going to get anywhere with this, so.
This all right, here we go.
Are you going to take the second breaks?
Yeah.
Maybe.
This is like when the NFL introduced helmets.
has just lost. The soul is
the soul.
Gone.
The soul.
The sound coming from this thing.
That's really when it dies.
It's not the same anymore. What happened to the leather caps?
The sound of leather caps hitting.
The sound of skulls.
What do you mean skulls colliding?
Skulls? I don't know, I'm thinking of like the 40s when they played on like dirt mounds with like the leather caps. The aviator helmets.
No. Mm-hmm. Just following strategy.
What's that sport? I don't remember if you were with us. I want to say we were maybe in Spain. But it was like rugby, but it was like 40 on 40, and they were just punching each other.
Oh, yeah. No, it's like you a real... happened upon a territorial dispute.
Hoodlums.
I believe you were watching a West Side Story.
Okay. That's why everybody was snapping.
Yeah.
It was like a full... Okay.
Oh, is there?
Good. Okay.
Respectable.
Oh,
God.
No, just follow strategy. But this thing is starting to hurt.
You're at the precipice.
Some would say that.
What a word.
That is a great word. Mm. Is that Brian? Is that Jibo?
Okay. Here we go.
Jibo
here?
What?
Are you Jibo here?
Yeah, I'm Jibo here. Mm-hmm. I just changed my name.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Check out my album. It drops eventually.
Come on. I go 85.
It's good.
Keep going.
What's
keep
the
going.
Here?
It's like 151.
151.
Oh,
it's getting hard.
Yeah, it's getting hard.
Clear 100.
Come on, 100. Get to 100. Get to 100. Get to 100. Get to 100. Get 98. Get 98. Come on.
Everyone was like,
my hands was just like, oh.
You got S.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
That's what I get for not working out this morning.
All right, Mikey picked 12 majors. You got the there's a leg piece.
You get into the stirrups.
You put this on and it cracks your.
Oh, our dumbasses are putting the ring on.
Yeah, I thought you put your legs there.
No, you.
Just break.
Just pull it all up. All right, ready.
Really? Yeah.
Interesting.
Raps.
Oh, I want to do. Is there an endless for this one? No.
I don't think there's an endless quest for this one or the town that we're gonna first. The timing one is probably.
Oh, this one's gonna get very hard.
Is it increasing in difficulty?
How much does it go? It's getting thinner.
It's gonna get thinner.
Oh, so you have to hold it till the whole bar goes
away. Oh, you were wasting your push.
Yeah, I was. Yeah. I'm gonna.
Nice and easy, yeah.
It's already. Like,
fire?
Yeah.
You guys gonna walk back in the locker room? And sit so jacked.
Yeah. So, like, where'd you guys go? Oh, we're playing video games.
Yeah.
Where do you guys work out?
We didn't see you at the LA Fitness this morning.
We got a library.
Yeah. We're working out our minds. We've been playing video games all day.
Does it have resistance in the ring? Or is it
no, just it's static? It's just static, but the thing getting smaller. You gotta push more. How does this thing not wear out?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. It's because it's made of Nintendium.
It's okay. This is not like feeling good anymore.
You're like, I'm not having fun.
Yeah.
Rank up.
How long do you get to wait though? Like, you're going pretty fast.
Oh,
yeah. Take there. Advantage of the downtime.
Rest takers, man.
But as you rank up, it goes faster.
50 is a respectable number.
Amazing. It feels respectable.
Got great definition. Oh. Good vascularity. Thick.
Just drawn out.
Did you guys know Brennan and I are Mario Party champions?
We are.
In another country?
In another country, specifically in Canada.
Cameroon? What country?
Like you're in the rankings?
No, like we beat everyone.
Yeah,
we won country?
A competition.
Yeah, pretty much.
In front of a massive audience of like 10,000 people.
In Florida?
Canada. Canada.
You said in Florida? What country?
Florida is its own country, excuse me. Are you not seeing Florida?
Not yet. Not yet. You still going?
Jeez.
Oh,
Oh, now you gotta get him.
I think that's the max that I'm good.
Yeah, I don't think it can mask him anymore, so you're good.
No, I'm not good.
Like, I wonder how much is too much.
He tears a pack.
Yeah.
And then they, you know, and how did this
like,
happen?
Medical's like, what happened? Like, we were cheering for him. He's just dying!
Hurry!
He's walking so slowly. Go ahead!
He's built different. It's not fair.
Okay.
That was on all your buddy.
You're up, pal.
You went first last time.
No,
so
you're up.
You go first again. I work hard. Oh my gosh. That's how it works.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Out of three or just one?
Out of three. And we're gentle.
Rock, paper,
we can't
scissors?
Play a game.
Just rock, paper, scissors,
shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Ooh.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ah! Be gone!
Two out of three.
Oh. We're gentlemen.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, two easy!
Here, turn around.
You like turned on your brain
he's,
now.
He was in my head.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Now we got trouble.
Yeah.
Now we got trouble.
Oh, here comes trouble.
What are you doing, stretching?
No, pretty much. We're exercising.
More exercise.
This is a workout.
Exercise.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's a thing to test you.
Come on, Shell, but let's see. What we're testing?
Here. So on this, you'll see two white lines.
Right.
All you gotta do is pull this ring so it's on the outside of the white lines.
And just hold it.
Just hold it.
That's easy, huh?
Yeah, it's cake.
That's like
it's cake,
couldn't
right?
That.
Easy, bro.
It's cake, right?
That.
Yeah, but that's like.
Now, this is where you cut 30 seconds in.
Okay, so you see these white lines? So just pull them. Hold the white lines. There you go. You're good right there. You only have to be on the edge of it, but every time, so keep holding it. You just gotta hold it. There you go. So every time
you
hit like one of these, it's gonna rank up. It's gonna get a little bit wider. Just a little bit. Just a little. Just a little bit.
No, it's easy, right?
And see that bottom bar? You just gotta make sure it doesn't evaporate.
Yeah. There you go. Easy.
So my analysis here is that this isn't fair because our chief is a vampire.
Yeah, no, that's true. Vampires are known for supernatural strength.
Yeah, so
he's been 22 years old for a good while.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh yeah, it's getting kind of. How many times do it rank up?
A couple more.
Why?
Oh,
I was ranked out, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, I feel all funny and stuff. Like, I came on my own, dog.
Okay, harder. Oh my gosh. You wanna try this one?
I'll try.
Come on, Shelton.
Yeah.
My tag is Shelton's gonna break it.
Yeah, right? Like.
You don't want to burn yourself out?
Yeah.
You don't want to burn out. You don't burn. You can right there where you at.
That's a good pace.
You got concentrate,
there
you
go.
Too.
There you go, ranked up.
Focus.
I feel like Sean's going to get 300.
Yeah, I feel like he
used to. There you go.
Which is fine, because that means we all won.
Get him on that line. No, all
right, I got theory. The bigger you are, the harder it is, yeah?
There you go, rank up again.
Rank it up. Uh-huh. Put him on the line, Shell. Put him on the line.
Look at the control. Uh-huh.
But he's silent too, he's concentrating.
Yeah.
He's serious.
He's in another dimension.
Uh-huh. He's serious, serious. Look at his eyes.
Because he just started feeling the second. He said, oh no. He said,
it's
okay.
In his eyes,
okay.
Yeah.
And that's that old man
standing there.
He said, I can't use any other energy outside my body.
A man dead at school PTA.
You touch me one more damn time. He's in another world.
Diesel, look. Okay.
Focus. Yeah, there it is.
He's focusing.
Oh, there it is.
He's shaking. He's shaking.
Okay.
He's shaking. Yeah.
All right. Let's go. Let's go.
Open your third eye.
Holding that one.
Okay. Ranked up again.
Oh, you gonna rank it one more time?
He's at an A.
Two more times.
He's at an A. Can you get to 100?
Don't break it.
Can he get to 100?
This ain't gonna pop.
100.
About to be at 80. He can get to 100.
Easy.
He said, yeah. He said.
Easy.
Cruising.
Starting to
85? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can you get to 100? Can you get to 100? He's feeling it. He's feeling it.
Yeah, he's feeling it.
Come on. Can he get past 100? Keep going, Shelton!
Is that enough, Shelton?
Keep going, keep going.
What's the record, Noah? 151.
Oh, the record. Once you heard that hit,
right? I said it too early. I said it too early. It
broke, if it was like 110, he would have.
He was like, oh, I got 110.
Alright, 160. And why are my arms doing this? Yeah.
It's good, right?
It's literally like my hands, they're by themselves. I'm not trying to lift my arms. It feels like they're floating.
Which one were we on the squeeze ones? There you go.
I need the soul bag.
Alright. I have to go do my job. Yeah. If they call any of us, like we're all
we're
on the same today. Easy, right?
Yeah, easy.
Once you get into like 30, you go, oh, okay, I feel where that's gonna hurt eventually.
Oh, return. Wasted. Return. Nice.
But you're pushing in a lot.
That's it.
he said. So you're right. This is gonna get way harder. Mickey, you can talk.
Just want to talk.
We like a.
This is why Nikki chooses to be behind the camera.
Hold it. Return. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Yeah. Hold
it. Okay, I'm starting to feel how that I will.
It's because it starts going, and you start to feel where it's going to hurt.
Yep.
And then the anticipation, because it hurts like just a little bit, it's like letting you know it's there. And you're like, I have to do 100 more of these.
I'm not looking at them.
So I feel like the real time would not be nearly as fun, but if people came in individually. Because you know, I feel like Shelton could have kept going, but he knew 150 was just out there. Like, you don't know, you know?
The competitive environment.
But also, too.
But then you actually do push yourself to
I feel like, because now he knows what it is.
Yeah.
I guarantee you he will come back.
Yeah.
He'll go,
okay,
he's
got that mentality, He's going to go get the doctor, stretch him out.
Yeah. Tape up, eat some food.
Yeah. Well hydrated.
And y'all think we're joking. That's what, I guarantee you Shelton is stretching right now.
Yeah. He's changing his clothes.
Like, I guarantee you. He might go, like, warm up, do some push ups, and just, like, how you doing?
I'm good. Mm-hmm.
Keep it up. Like in life, or?
I'm good in the game.
He's stuck in the game now.
Why are you mad when someone uses a brain?
Like you're like just taking his time. Like he's within the rule.
I think it's dishonorable. Shame on your family.
How dare you?
That's it. How dare you not make this as hard as possible on yourself?
Did you get to 100?
Yes. Like one away or something.
100 is a long ways away.
That's a long
way. That's what I'm saying, this one takes longer, but like. I'm starting to, because now he's moving again. It's like, and because you know, like. So the other one isn't as time consuming. This one's more time consuming, so like you know, like.
Longer.
And you know that you want to hit 100. And like it's just gonna.
Just
gotta do it.
This is also.
I might just get bored.
This is also like the pee dance.
Yes. So there's a lot of emotions I feel like I go through. So like at first it's like okay, because it's easy thing. It's like okay, I know it's gonna be a little hard.
I understand how it is going to hurt.
Yeah. And then it's the pee dance, and then it's calmed down again. So it's like, can I do this?
Yep.
No, I have to do this.
I'm close, and then I'm close.
My range of emotions are. That's it. Right here. I'm not sweaty. I'm not sore. I'm in a good mood. I haven't been embarrassed yet.
It's like it's going down fast.
Wow, he's throwing the hips too now. Wow.
Yeah.
It's
kind of just. There's a lot we can do with this footage right now. That's it.
Okay.
Okay. 100 is right there, dude. Yeah, you have to.
Think about this. Think about just turning this on and firing this, like cranking this out every day. Just doing this once a day. I don't remember what mine was.
108?
No, that was the one before. We kept going. I think I'm in the teens.
It'll come off here, right?
Yeah, it will. Just go to 130, you'll be good.
Okay.
He said okay. Yeah, well, my money is on
He ain't got the juice in him.
He
ain't got the juice.
He said he don't got the juice.
He took his shoes off!
He took his shoes off!
I'm at 116.
Okay, he'll get it. When you can see it, you have to.
You like squeeze it even harder when you see it.
I know when he saw 116, his butt cheeks punched up. He's like, come on, come on.
That's it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I mean, his shoes came off. Like, when you go, like, yeah. Pants are gonna come off. Yeah.
He said, I don't want to beat the record.
He's trying to take his socks off.
Oh, he's good. No, he's got pictures of his children on his socks.
Oh, motivation!
DDP!
DDP!
Shout out to DDP!
Diamond
Cut! Bang!
And DDPY is fantastic.
Yeah, it's very good.
Try it out too.
Big actually. Recommend, makes you feel better.
Shoulder.
Oh, he's showing off now.
No, I'm not.
You're gonna hit 150 at least, right?
Yep.
Go 150. P-dance, return to the P-dance.
I bet you can't hit 160. There's no way to
wow. Hold it. Wow. First he said you don't have the juice. Then he said you can't have 160.
Because you're going to rank up at 150, I think. Let's see.
It's because he benches his kids.
Yes, I do.
I think Mansoor's not going to go.
That'll show me.
Ah, they just called me for it. Yeah. Like,
we're in the same match.
Sorry, I just got a thing I got to do.
Nice.
If I get to 160, I have to get to 169.
Oh,
well, of course. Of course.
You might as well do 200.
He can't do 200. There's no way.
You're definitely going
to no
way. He's past the halfway.
He can get to 169, but he cannot get to 200.
Can you please
eat after this? It's the gamble. It's the gamble.
The dad and me going up.
If you go past 169, you have to hit 200 or you've gone past it for no reason.
Yeah.
Or you have to stop at 169. What will we choose? Either 169 or 200. That's your only two choices.
And I have to decide now. I have to decide
Return!
In this moment. I have to decide in this moment.
Go for it.
Do it. 200.
Oh! Wow!
Violence.
Each other.
Violence.
Look, he's using every part of his body.
I should have stopped. I could have been a legend.
Boo.
You know what? Now we can't even record it. That doesn't even count.
No, that's a lie.
Alright.
Are you even gonna try this?
I'm embarrassed myself.
Yeah, why?
Turn it around.
I want full like clarification here. We are not associated with each other. His failure is his own.
I can't believe
if
this.
If he wins though.
But if he wins though. My arms are so tired.
You got this.
Mighty mighty pectoralis.
You got this.
Mighty mighty bass tones.
Okay.
Too much.
Yes.
That's a lot.
There you go, look at you.
I gotta play smarter, not harder.
See, yeah.
Wow, minimal effort.
How? This is not honorable. This is not honorable. Wow, you're taking a breath.
Yeah, you know what?
So much for honor.
Honor can kiss my ass! I gotta win this, I gotta at least get to 100, or else I will cry.
I'm gonna go home and do this by myself and just breathe from like 1 to 30, breathe as much as I can.
What's the meta with the bomb? Like, does it get faster as you go up or does it get faster
when
you go?
Faster.
Oh, then I can just wait.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then it's gonna take you longer.
Look at the stance!
Yeah.
He went
so relaxed.
In your slacks.
You know what we should do? We should also have a Wii hooked up and be on the
Wii Fit
platform.
Yeah.
But you have to keep do the one where you're balanced.
Cage and gourd.
Yeah. Your cage and gourd, yes.
Caged. Ah. This is gonna take all day.
But see, when you do it like this.
What?
Now.
It takes
what? Because, no, coming from you?
No, because
you invented this.
When you're going.
You invented this strategy!
Yeah.
He doesn't even know yet. He doesn't even know what it's gonna feel like.
No clue.
I kinda hope he gets distracted.
Just
guess what? How about that?
That's cheating, wow!
No,
you like
wow.
That? You like that?
Uncle Hyrule is scrolling over. Yeah.
I'll do whatever the hell I want.
But I see people squeezing it from either side.
Hold it. Doing my legs. That's it. Nice. See, now I'm getting bored. I'm gonna do it too fast, let me go.
Uh-huh.
It's in your mind. It's a mental game.
It's in your mind. Can you keep it
You know
together?
What'll help me? I'm gonna tell a story.
Okay, yeah. Tell us.
I'll tell a joke.
Okay.
Oh. Easy.
So a moth walks into a podiatrist's office. Do you know what a podiatrist is?
Foot doctor.
Exactly, it's a foot doctor.
So Moth walks into a podiatrist's office, and the podiatrist says, "Oh, hey, Moth, how's it going? How are things?" And Moth says, "Well, Doc, I gotta admit, things aren't going too good." The doc says, "Oh, well, what's the matter?" Moth says, "Well, I work in the mines, you see. I work in the dark, cold caverns down by the salt mines, digging every day for hours at a time for pennies."
Why is he Canadian?
Yeah.
"Simply because I must support..."
The fact of the matter is...
"My family."
"That stack of dimes you call a nigger."
"And after the hours and the days and the countless hours that I spend mining for my boss, Grigoro Alinovich, I brave the harsh tundra and I walk miles at a time to go back home to my..."
Is this a reference to something?
"My slightly small hovel, my shack."
Are you trying to pop like three people at home right now?
"Where my family awaits me, and oh, my family, Doc, that's a whole nother story. Every morning I wake up next to my wife, the woman that I thought I loved, the woman that I promised my heart and my life to. Only now, Doc, she isn't really my wife anymore. She's more of a soulless husk. When I look at her, I can only think of the woman that I once loved, that now only looks at me with spite and hatred and the cold, icy touch that I feel when my hand is laid on her skin. And oh, if only I could say we're still together for the kids, but Doc, we lost our daughter in the cold, harsh winter, like so many families did 2 years ago. And now, every time I think of her, I think of the young girl, the hope that I had, that I now lost. And oh, my son, Doctor, my son. I wish I could say that my son was the one saving grace in all this, but every time I look into his deep brown eyes, I look into a reflection of myself, the hope that I once had as a child, only to be crushed and stomped on by the harsh reality of life. Oh, Doc, every day is just another step down the spiral staircase of depression and hopelessness. And the only hope I have, Doc, is that one day my heart will just stop beating."
Oh my god!
And the doctor says, "Well, gee, Moth, that's terrible. I'm so sorry. But, this is a podiatrist. What you need is like a psychiatrist or a therapist. I'm a foot doctor. Why are you here? Why'd you come into my office?" And the Moth says, "Well, because the light was on."
I think Cesaro would be bothered because it took so long. That's what made it painful, but I understand his situation by telling us this long, painful story. He was able to...
Now I'm losing it! I'm losing it!
This is what he turns into.
Get back to the story!
I was trying... And Doc!
It's midnight! And the pumpkin is about to turn!
Doc, I'm sad and stuff! Oh, no!
I am Pagliacci!
Come on, get there!
Tell them about, Tell about you cutting
your hair.
Do the Dark Knight thing.
I cut my hair because my dad saw a picture of Mustafa Ali and said, "Hey, you're on 205 Live!"
And then you...
Your dad!
And the worst thing about it is, he really did cut his hair. His friends told me he cut his hair, and I told his friends to tell him that I also cut his hair. And he got really mad with me. I didn't
come
cut
on,
my
come
hair.
On, come on, come on,
go,
come on,
go,
come on,
go,
come on,
go, not
come
this
on,
way.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes!
Come on, come on.
Oh!
Do it.
Tell me I'm small, Jibo! Tell me I'm small! Say I'm weak! Say I'm a theater kid!
You are
a I'm
theater.
Blasting you away!
You literally got through this by doing a soliloquy. That's the most theater kid thing I've ever seen.
He's going for two. What else you got? What else you got? Come on.
And this is what it means to go beyond!
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Oh. Loser!
pulse. Yeah. Then check your posture. Your posture. Oh, your posture.
Check your pulse.
But you should do that too.
Your winner. The Snake Beater.
The dance and everything.
Wow.
It's okay, I didn't record
full credit.
You didn't record it?
Did you get a cash prize?
Did you not record it? Did you click no record?
Oh my god! Oh my god, Brittany clicked on record so it doesn't get
it. It might as well have never happened!
How's it feel, Pagliacci?
What a turn!
You're the sad what clown!
Oh my god! So in reality, he's the winner.
It's not out there.
It's not out there.
It's not out there.
Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, that was today's episode of UpUpDownDown. Thank you for watching. It's Ring Fit. Our guest, incredible analyst, at Mustafa7829643.
Follow me.
The thoughts. On,
follow me. I'll tell you you're wrong.
What you just witnessed here. Get a little round table situation.
Yeah. I mean, he's got a point, right? It doesn't exist.
He's hurting.
He's hurting. He's really mad, too.
He's hurting.
I think you're taking heat tonight.
Well, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Keep it tight.